2020 February 22. Daily Bread. Passage. Luke chapter 7 verse 18 to 23. Key verse. Verse 23. Title: Jesus encourages John's disciples. Bible passage. John's disciples told him about all these things. Calling two of them, he sent them to the Lord to ask, "Are you the one who is to come, or should we expect someone else?" When the men came to Jesus, they said, "John the Baptist sent us to you to ask, 'Are you the one who is to come, or should we expect someone else?'" At that very time Jesus cured many who had diseases, sicknesses and evil spirits, and gave sight to many who were blind. So he replied to the messengers, "Go back and report to John what you have seen and heard: the blind receive sight, the lame walk, those who have leprosy are cleansed, the deaf hear, the dead are raised, and the good news is proclaimed to the poor. Blessed is anyone who does not stumble on account of me." Daily Bread Message. 1. Troubled disciples of John. John the Baptist had called the people of his time to repent, and had even challenged King Herod's immoral life. His good works prepared the way for the Lord's coming. But now he was in prison and soon to be killed. Doubt began to attack John's disciples and possibly John himself, so he sent two of his disciples to ask Jesus if he was really the one they were hoping for. This is the best thing to do when doubts arise. 2. Go back and report. In response, Jesus simply described his messianic ministry using the words of the prophet Isaiah. Jesus' ministry fit God's word, verifying God's faithfulness and Jesus' identity. God doesn't promise an easy life, but a meaningful life. Jesus taught John's disciples to focus on the work of God that was going on, and gave a victorious report for them to bring back to John in prison. Prayer. Father, thank you for the privilege to participate in your work in my generation. Open my eyes to see the good things going on according to your word. One word. Be encouraged by looking at God's work.